us into the CBS 4 newsroom. After 28 years in South Florida, Johnson & Wales University will shut down its campus in North Miami in 2021. That's according to a letter from the private school's Board of Trustees. On its website, JWU's chancellor said the COVID-19 pandemic is forcing the move, which also includes the closing of its Denver campus. JWU will keep its flagship campus in Providence, Rhode Island open, but broaden its scope and no longer focus on hospitality and culinary arts.